Hello, my name is Gary Malkowski, and I am the Special Advisor to President Public Affairs here at CHS. This month, September, an exciting announcement has come from the World Federation of the Deaf, WFD. They announced International Week of the Deaf, happening the fourth week of this month, September 21st through 27th. Their theme this year is "With Sign Language Rights, Our Children Can." It's exciting and critical to spread the word and show the world that deaf children can access learning through sign language rights. Sign language is important. Children can learn to speak. Children can learn sign language. Both spoken and signed languages simultaneously can be learned. The United Nations Convention on the Rights of Persons with Disabilities recognizes that deaf children have a right to signed language and spoken language. Both languages are recognized and important. Presently, CHS is preparing to launch two important guides. The first guide is called A Guide to Support the Mental Health and Well-Being of Children Who Are Deaf and Hard of Hearing in Ontario's Schools. Deaf and hard of hearing children need support in relation to their well-being and mental health throughout Ontario schools. The second document or guide is the classroom accessibility for students who are deaf and hard of hearing. This document supports teachers, parents, principals, and other school administrators to learn about and understand the needs of deaf and hard of hearing students in the classroom. It is important for them to understand what supports are needed in the learning environment. Today, more and more children can access learning through visual channels, like using sign language. At the same time, learning through auditory means, using hearing aids, cochlear implants, and FM systems. It is important for children to learn a foundational language, sign language. Hearing babies and hearing children who learn signs language develop quickly in academics, in well-being, and in mental health. With strong support and cohesion, the best learning in the classroom and the school environment will happen. Ensuring a language foundation in the learning of sign language and spoken language in schools is critical. The goal is the well-being and mental health of students through the development of foundational language skills. This will allow them to build on their successes and move forward with their education confidently. With that said, I invite you to join us to celebrate the World Federation of the Deaf's International Week of the Deaf from September 21st to September 27th. Join our celebration. Our rights, deaf children can.